gland. It locate above kidney. It is also called as suprarenal gland. Renal means kidney. It have two part. Outer part name is called as adrenal cortex. Inner part name is called as adrenal medulla. Both part having different part and different function. Adrenal cortex. This one consists of three layer: zona glomerulosa, zona fasciculata, zona reticularis. This adrenal gland secreted two type of hormone: glucocorticoids, mineralocorticoids. This one secreted by zona fasciculata. Secreted hormone cortisol and corticosterone. What are the function? They regulate body metabolism. They stimulate formation of glucose from glycogen in the liver. It acts as a anti-inflammatory and anti-allergic agent. Second one is mineral corticoids. It is secreted by zona glomerulosa. Secreted hormone name is called as aldosterone. What are the function? Help to reabsorb sodium ion from the renal tubules. It causes increased excretion of potassium ion. It regulates electrolytes balance, body fluid volume, osmotic pressure and blood pressure. It also called as life-saving hormone. If we have any shock situation, it will secrete and protect our lives. So it acts as a life-saving hormone. That reason only for trusted people, doctor recommended cortisol tablet. Then second one is adrenal medulla. It is composed of chromaffin cell. There are richly supplied information with the sympathetic and parasympathetic nerves. It is secreted two different type of hormones, epinephrine and norepinephrine. Both hormones together called emergency hormone. It produced during condition of stress and emotion. So also referred as flight, fright and fight hormone. Suppose we are in forest. In front of us a tiger or lion is there. Means that time we have afraid. That time our heartbeat will increase. Sweating also will cause. That time we want to move from that place. That time this hormone only give energy. So it is called as emergency hormone. Then function, it promote the conversion of glucogen to glucose in liver and muscles. Then it will increase heartbeat and blood pressure. Then it will increase the rate of respiration by dilation of branchia and trachea. It causes dilation of pupil in eyes. It increase blood flow through the skin. Then norepinephrine also do same function.